Hello, I'm Donnie Bell, and welcome back to Season 3 of Math Drumming. Today's video is the 7th of a 10-part series reviewing the recent release of Fear Inoculum by the band Tool. In the previous video, we talked about the track Descending, so picking up from where we left off, in this video, we'll be taking a look at Culling Voices, so stick around. Culling Voices, the 7th track from Fear Inoculum, seems to be the slowest track on the album. Keenan takes the lead on this one, shouting, "Don't you dare point that at me." The track opens with sound design ideal for a film score, infusing ghostly ambience followed by an ominous guitar that lays down the foundation with the back and forth exchange between 3-4 and 6-8. There's also a jews harp and a 7-5 mixed meter, contributing an added layer of density to the overall composition. This jews harp is most prominent at the 4:25 mark when everything else ducks out. When the guitar returns at the 4:34 mark, you realize what you've been listening to is an intricate polymeter built on mixed metered rhythmic patterns. It's incredible. If you'd like to listen to Culling Voices in its entirety, order a copy of Tool's Fear Inoculum by clicking the link in the description down below. Next, we'll be taking a look at the following track, Chocolate Chip Trip. If you haven't done so already, be sure to subscribe and click the notification bell. That way you can be the first to comment what you thought of Fear Inoculum and be entered in a drawing at the end of the series to win a free Math Drumming t-shirt. Thank you for watching, and remember, keep counting and don't stop drumming.